This video series is a basic step-by-step guide on how to create, share, and update BIMx Hyper-models from GRAPHISOFT ARCHICAD. In this chapter, we will finalize the BIMx Hyper-model publishing process. We don't have the right BIMx publisher set yet, so we will select the Create New Publisher Set option. There are two publishing methods available. You can upload the Hyper-model to the BIMx model transfer site, or you can save it to your local computer or cloud storage folder. Let's publish and share the Hyper-model with a client using GRAPHISOFT's dedicated BIMx cloud service. After entering a custom name for the project, we come across some basic options regarding the 3D content and the layouts to be published. You may publish the content of the 3D window, for example, as it's visible on the screen, but you may also hide the objects to improve navigation performance. You can also choose to publish structural elements only, which is handy for construction site visits. Let's use the first option and move on to the Layouts menu. We can select the entire layout book and publish all layouts with the model, or we may select a layout subset. For instance, we may select the floor plan subset to include all floor plan drawings in the BIMx Hyper-model. In the Options dialog, we can choose to generate global illumination for our exported 3D model. This will create a more realistic Hyper-model, however, it will increase rendering time. Click Next to proceed. The last page of the wizard is dedicated to signing into a GRAPHISOFT ID account and choosing the upload destination. You can create a GRAPHISOFT ID account in a couple minutes free of charge at graphisoftid.graphisoft.com. If you'd like to find out more about how to connect a GRAPHISOFT ID account to the BIMx model transfer service, please visit the Help Center at helpcenter.graphisoft.com. If you were to save the BIMx Hyper-model on your local computer, a GRAPHISOFT ID account is not necessary. We'll upload the BIMx Hyper-model to a private folder. Please note that only ARCHICAD users with a valid ARCHICAD Software Service Agreement license, or SSA for short, can specify private folders and use password protection options. Hidden BIMx models will not appear in search results, but are accessible to all who have the direct link to the model. Please contact your ARCHICAD reseller if you wish to obtain an SSA for your ARCHICAD licenses. Let's click the Publish button to proceed. ARCHICAD will start the publishing process by regenerating all views. The BIMx uploader will then upload the model to the cloud. In the next video, we will continue by looking at the sharing options of the BIMx Hyper-model.